Hey, have you checked out the Soul of London Radio's website yet? Well, log on and treat yourself to our brand new range of merchandise. Our exclusive and stylish t-shirts, hats, hoodies, coffee mugs, bags and much more are available online now. So treat yourself to something really cool. Make someone happy and purchase the perfect gift for the family, loved one or friend. So log on to the website and check out our brand new merchandise on www.thesouloflondonradio.com. That's thesouloflondonradio.com. And grab an exclusive product today.
When I'm down, I listen to Miles Crawford. It makes me very happy.
Miles Crawford.
Miles Crawford. Miles Crawford.
I think Miles Crawford is a top lad.
Miles Crawford.
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 The Miles Crawford Show on TSOLradio.com. I love it.
You're listening to The Miles Crawford Show on London Soul Radio, the soul of London.
Wow, what a lovely track right there. Dean Lucas, a track called Nothing That I Do. Hello, it's me, Miles Crawford, giving you a warm welcome to my Feel Good Wednesday show right here on London Soul Radio, the soul of London. First of all, let me firstly say a massive, massive thank you to Paul Russell for yet another smooth jazz breakfast show earlier this morning. I absolutely love his shows, as I myself am a massive smooth jazz fan. You can catch him again this Sunday on his afternoon show. That's Paul Russell, with Paul Russell and DJ Sapphire, the king and queen of smooth jazz on this station. We just can't go wrong. Well done, mate. Love it, love it, love it. Well, on my show today, we have another bespoke poem around noon from international poet Dave Wilkes. And of course, we have a lovely uplifting gospel section, compliments of back-to-back PR International. And lots between, all right? So stay with us, as one of our shout boxes has already said, and I love it. I'm actually going to put this into my banter now, into my presentation piece. Good morning, TSOL Worldwide. I love it. I love it. Love it. All right. So another song by Dean Lucas, and this one is called Love Saw It. All right. So this is for all the people in the shout box at the moment, especially the person who made that comment. All right. Welcome along, Miles Crawford. This is Uplifting Feel Good Wednesday show right here, London Soul Radio, the soul of London. Love that track. Love saw it. D. Lucas, saxophonist. And I might play some more of his stuff actually throughout the show. Fantastic. Really chilled, uplifting, relaxing music right here on London Soul Radio, the soul of London. Now, if you do want to get interactive, you can. And those who know me know that I absolutely love it.
Get interactive.
Yep, it's really, really easy. All you need to do to get interactive is log onto our website, www.thesouloflondonradio.com. Right? And when you hit the homepage, just scroll down a bit. It's that easy. And then you'll come to the shout box. You'll see all these funny looking names in this little square thing. That's a shout box, right? You think of a name for yourself. You click on guest and boom, you're in a shout box. That's your portal to me live right here in the studio. You can intermix with other people in there as well. Have a bit of a chat, right? Make your requests. But that's your link to me or any of the presenters that you care to tune into. Right? If you're logging in via your phones, which I tried to do one day, and that's why I know this bit, it's a little bit different. When you go onto the website on your phone browser, three little boxes come up. One says guest, one says Facebook, one says Twitter. Just click on the guest, and then the shout box will come up. And then you put your name in and bang, you're in. All right. That's interacting in the shout box. And we're nice and cuddly and full in there already. Still a little bit more space if you care to join us. Oh, man, I've got so much to tell you guys this week. And I'm wondering where I'm going to take you next. And this is what I like. I like you to interact, right? You guys can choose the music. We got the Vaults Boys in with us as well, all right? And with the Vaults Boys, it enables me to basically play your requests. You see, I'm a bit of a cheat. I'm not like a lot of the other DJs and present. They have their own songs because they're DJs, aren't they? Right? So they have their own songs and they can play anything they want, all right? Sometimes they can keep up your requests and stuff like that. But I like to keep up with your requests, every single request. So I use the Vaults Boys to dip into the radio station's music vault and find the records for me. So guys, ask away, all right? Here's a lovely track for you. Jonathan Fritzen, one of my favourite tracks of his. And it's a smooth, lovely, uplifting track called In Motion. Welcome along wherever you are around the globe. Jonathan Fritzen, In Motion. And that's what we certainly are right now on London Soul Radio, the soul of London. And I want to take the opportunity to just say hello to some of our sponsors who keep the radio stations going. And these are our sponsors in Grenada. So hello and thank you to the guys at Palm Tree Marine Services. That's located at Clark's Court Bay. Hello, I'm going to visit you when I go over there. The staff at Century 21 Real Estate Agents, located at the XL Plaza. If that's not too far from Clark's Court Bay, I'm going to visit you too as well, all right? Ned's Car Rental, thank you very much. Sam, St. Augustine's Medical Services, thank you for all the work that you do. Guardian General Insurance, where would we be without you? And Digicel, the bigger, better network, always needed. And if you would like to be a sponsor on the Soul of Grenada Radio, it's really easy. When you're over there, just simply call 1473-533-0400. That's Grenada 533-0400. And if you'd like to be a sponsor or advertise on London Soul Radio, the Soul of London, I will give you those details shortly. A big hello and welcome to all the people in the shout box. And at half past the hour, I mention and say hello to all of those people. So that'll be possibly after this next track. Marcus Johnson is his rendition of Masquinada. All these songs geared to uplift and inspire you in these difficult times. Wednesdays right here on London Soul Radio, the soul of London. And there's always a load of people, in the shout box who keep me company each and every week. Now, you don't see these people, but I do. And I always like to mention them because they've gone out of their way, some of them, to get into the shout box. I know some of you don't really want to. And just prefer just to sit there and listen. But these guys can't help themselves. Oh, I want to be involved. I want to get in the shout box. And some of them sit in there all the time because they have no friends. And their friends are here. London Soul Radio, the soul of London. And they are our wonderful, wonderful shout boxers.
The shout box on London Soul Radio is the best place to be.
Do you know what it is? It really is. And especially around all of these difficult times. All right. So let me just say hi to people who are sitting in the shout box at the moment. DJ Jazzy. Hello, DJ Jazzy. I know you're in the background, Jazz, and I hope you and yours are absolutely fine. Miss Bubbles, hope she's all right. All right. I can't catch up with you for the rest of this year, so probably next year. Because there's no functions on. We usually have our drink, but it's not happening. So I hope you're well. AJC, I hope you are well and freezing cold. I know you're doing your accounts at the moment. It's that time of year. So nobody sees you until the end of January. You're usually stuck indoors anyway. So no change for you. B King, hello to you. Dave from Justifying Poems, who we're going to hear from around about 12 noon. Let's hear what he's going to serve up for us today. Oh, can't wait. Dance, hello to you. Jay is in with us and already been interacting in the shout box. Jerry Berry's there in the background. Laverne James, our connoisseur of smooth jazz. Always great to have you, Laverne, and I hope Hen is fine as well. All right, don't let him drive. Road rage. Anyway, Lee, hello to you, Lee. Lynn Foley, thank you for joining us alongside Mighty Mo, who's requested a lovely track, actually. We're going to play Through Brunch. Mikey, welcome along, Mikey. You've got the same kind of name as me, M, right? It starts with my, so mine's my, Miles, yours is my, okay, leave it. Morris A, it's my cousin, going to tell you. Hello, Morris. Great to have you along, my friend. Can't see you in person, but can see you in name and spirit. Hello to you. We got Cosmo, DJ Cosmo, in the shout box as well, no doubt in the background. Hello, Quincy. Welcome along. Sandy T is with us. Is she in a meeting or is she with us? Sandy T is our resident shout boxer, if you don't know her. And we've got THT, very playful and professional THT. Always good to have you along, THT. I sincerely hope things are well with you and in your world. All right, I've got a question I need to ask you anyway. Twiggy, all the way in Grenada, thank you for tuning in. I know it's the middle of the morning over there, so I really, really appreciate it. And Zoe Smith, welcome along, Zoe. Thank you. And they're all of our people who take the time to don and say hello to us in the shout box. So guys, I've got a special song for you, all the people in the shout box as well, and in actual fact it's for all the listeners around the globe, wherever you may be. This is a beautiful, beautiful track for Feel Good Wednesday by Mesa. It's a track called Inside My Dream.
Yeah.
That's all we can do at the moment is live inside our dreams. But we can live in harmony together right here on a Wednesday. A feel-good Wednesday on London Soul Radio, the soul of London. And if you just joined us, it's Miles Crawford here. And what we do on Feel Good Wednesdays, we forget about what's happening outside, right? And lose ourselves in some fun, excitement and sheer enjoyment amongst friends. All right. So wherever you are around the world, I'm going to say hi for joining us. All the people in Grenada and the surrounding islands, thank you very much for tuning in to London Soul Radio, the soul of London. And I know we have a lot of new listeners from the US as well. So thank you very much for joining in. And those in France also, and places around Africa as well. I know that you're tuning in. All right. So thank you so much. And do you know what? I'm going to be really honest with you. I thought today I'm going to be honest with everybody who's listening at this moment. I'm going to say to you all right now, do you know what? Right? Do you know what? You all make me feel mighty real. Barry Smythe, this is going out to you, my friend. Especially you and everyone around the globe. On the Soul Radio, the Soul of London. Feel Good Wednesday! Oh, you make me feel mighty real, Sylvester. Certainly do. And I'm going to take this opportunity to just say hello to some of the people who've contacted us via social media as well. So hello to Terence Hall, my tennis buddy. How you doing, Terence? I hope all is well and you're enjoying your glasses of wine or bottles of wine in full splendor. Michael Winking. Hey, hope all is well, my friend. My long-time friend from back in the day, from school days, actually. Old Sophie from across the water, I know you're listening. It's quite hard to get in that shout box sometimes, so it's always nice to get your message via social media as well. All right, who else have we got? Imelda Easthorpe, hello to you. And again, I know it's quite difficult sometimes to jump in that shout box, but hey ho, keep trying, and we'll see if we can have your presence in there as well. Barry Smile, Smile, thank you for that track that we've just played that goes out to you. And a special announcement, guys, special announcement. And I'm actually going to play the next record for this chap because I think this is absolutely amazing. I know there's a young chap called Dan listening, and Dan lives in Surrey. And 7 years ago, he had a really a difficult heart operation. All right. And he is still going strong today. So, Dan, very well done. And, you know, that is amazing what you've done. This is the 7th anniversary of your heart operation, and you are still very, very young. You're about 15, I think, 13 to 15, something like that. So, man, you know, carry on going through it and keeping strong, my man. That is all I'm saying. And also, thank you for tuning in to London Soul Radio, the soul of London. Now, I know you like your tunes upbeat, Dan. So this one's for you. All right. So a track called Kalama. All right. Tom Brown. Tom Brownlow on London Soul Radio, the soul of London. Dan, this is for you, my man. Congratulations. Happy anniversary. We'll be right back.
Stay tuned in. We'll be right back after this break with Miles Crawford. More fun and laughter on London Soul Radio, the soul of London.
We are London Soul Radio, the soul of London.com.
Hey, have you checked out the Soul of London Radio's website yet? Well, log on and treat yourself to our brand new range of merchandise. Our exclusive and stylish t-shirts, hats, hoodies, coffee mugs, bags and much more are available online now. So treat yourself to something really cool. Make someone happy and purchase the perfect gift for the family, loved one or friend. So log on to the website and check out our brand new merchandise on www.thesouloflondonradio.com. That's thesouloflondonradio.com. And grab an exclusive product today.
One Love Lottery, an exciting weekly lottery established to help raise funds for our young people aged 17 to 25 and to generate community wealth in the UK. You also stand the chance of winning our jackpot of £25,000 each week, as well as other great prizes in our weekly draw every Saturday. Tickets only cost £1 and are sold in monthly bundles from onelovelottery.co.uk. Call us on 0208 183 1832 for more information. Players must be 16 or over and reside in the UK. One Love Lottery. United we stand, divided we fall.
Bring the family back.
Are you having an event? Own a restaurant or bar? Whatever your business, why not advertise on the Soul of London Radio and reach thousands of listeners each week? It's really easy. Just email londonsoulradio@gmail.com. That's londonsoulradio@gmail.com and we'll do the rest. Playing the classics from yesteryear
and today's R&B.
We are London Soul Radio.
And this is Heartbreak Hotel. Welcome to Heartbreak Hotel.
We are London Soul Radio.
Like you know. This is your way to shine, and like you know, there's only stars in the firelight.
We are London Soul Radio.
We are London's favourite radio station. London Soul Radio. The soul of London.
Miles Crawford.
Oh. London Soul Radio.
The soul of London.
Have you listened to TSOL? Because there's this guy called Miles Crawford. Trust me, when you listen to this buddy, it's funny. But trust me, the music and everything else, deadly.
Keep it locked.
The Miles Crawford Show. He always plays just what I like.
Miles Crawford on TSOL. I just love him. We'll be right back.
There's a voice that I want to hear a lot more of, Michelle John. And she's on that track with Brian Power and Mike Delgado. Lovely track, To Feel Your Grace. Yeah. Talking about Michelle John, I'm going to play another track of hers off her album. She was on the show not so long ago, live on the show, and she sent in a couple of her CDs, The Diva Songbook Through the Storm, for me to give away on today's show just in time for Christmas. It's Christmas in a couple of weeks. Oh my goodness. Hey, I've got to tell you something because I've got you here. You know I do a show on Fridays, Inspirational Friday? Well, Christmas falls on a Friday. Boom! Hey? So I'm going to do a special Christmas show here on London Soul Radio, the soul of London. And that's mainly because I don't have any friends, so I'm around to do it. But all I ask for you to do is to switch your radios on from 1 o'clock until 3 o'clock on Christmas Day, and let's have fun together. And trust me, I have put together something absolutely special for that day. But right now, I've got a couple of CDs to give away. Those records were for young Dan. He's 16 years old. And I got to big up the British Heart Foundation for looking after him all these years. You see, in these difficult times, we do hear success stories, success stories, success stories. And I love that one. So if you can, If you're buying anything and Gift Aid comes up, gift aid it to the British Heart Foundation. If you do that, they get 25% extra, right, to help young kids like Dan and others in his space get through. So, Dan, good luck. Dan's at school anyway, but I know I think his parents are listening and tuned in. So, yeah, please think of the British Heart Foundation when people ask about gift aid and stuff like that, all right? Or just go to their website and leave a donation, all right? But I've got a couple of CDs to give away. They're right here, right? Two of those, Michelle John, Diva Songbook. And I'm going to figure out how I'm going to give them away on today's show, wherever you are in the world. There's postage, and they will be posted out today for the winners. Let me just think about how I'm going to do it, all right? But for now, you see, there's a couple of songs that I really like on her album. There is. I'm going to play this one. Yeah. Michelle John, track called Reach for Tomorrow.
Dreams can be yours at last.
Michel John. Reach for Tomorrow. I'm going to play another track of hers in a sec as well. But that takes us nicely into brunch. And you know what happens in brunch? Brunch is where I open the airwaves to song requests and suggestions from you, the listener, wherever you are in the world. And I've got some great requests that have come through as well. But whilst I do that, I'm going to have to tell you, and this is the time to do this, especially because there's a lot of people at home, right? So if you want to reach thousands of listeners each week, especially coming up to Christmas and over the new year, why not advertise on the Soul of London Radio? Hey, it's really easy. All you have to do is write this number down. All right, I'm going to give you it twice so you can get a pen, all right? 07932-321-343. I'm going to say it again a bit later as well if you missed it this time. The number is 07932-321-343. All right? Now, if you ring that number, you get through to our team here at London Soul Radio, the Soul of London, and they will give you all the advice you need on how to reach those thousands of listeners, especially over the next few weeks or so, right? Good time, because people are at home. They'll give you extra exposure for you, your event or your business or whatever you want, all right? So you can call them today, 07932-321-343. If you don't want to do that, just send them an email, londonsoulradio@gmail.com. That's a lot easier, isn't it? londonsoulradio@gmail.com. That's all you need to do, right? That's what you do. Back to Michelle. And what shall I play? See, I do like a load. I do like a load. All right. So what I'm going to do, I am going to play this one because I think it's a lovely rendition. Michel John. Lovely track off of her album that I'm going to give away. I've got two to give away. This track's called What's Going On. Enjoy.
There's far too many of you die. You know we've gotta find a way to bring some love in here today. Ooh, Father, Father, we don't need to escalate. You see, war is not the answer. Only love can conquer hate. Don't you know we've gotta find a way to bring some love in here today? Picket lines, sister. Picket signs, sister. Don't punish me, sister, with brutality, sister. sign. Well, don't punish me with brutality. Ooh, talk to me so we can see what's going on. What's going on? 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 Yeah, I wanna know.
Well, I can answer that question for you, Michelle. What is going on is it's Feel Good Wednesday on London Soul Radio, the soul of London. And if you just joined us, it's Miles Crawford here. And I've got the full team in with me today, the Vaults Boys, and of course, the wonderful, wonderful Shout Boxers. At 1:30, I always mention the Shout Boxers and say hello to their wonderful selves because they are wonderful. It's a shame we can't have a Christmas Shout Boxers past and present party. Maybe we can have that on Christmas Day, eh? Maybe we can have that on Christmas Day because the show that I do on Fridays, my Inspirational Fridays, falls on Christmas Day. I'm so excited about it. So if you've got time on Christmas Day, the 25th, couple of weeks' time, tune in 1 until 3. London Soul Radio, the soul of London. I might even go live. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. Oh, boy, I've got so many ideas, so many ideas. Don't want to go live because then I'll have to do sort of two shows. Don't know. I have to do two shows. Anyway, I've got a couple of CDs to give away of Michelle Johns. Got to do that by the end of series. And not forgetting, at 12 o'clock at the top of the hour, we've got another bespoke poem by poet Dave Wilkes. And then shortly following that, a fabulous gospel section, compliments of back-to-back PR International. But wonderful thing that I like through brunch, which is right in the middle of the week. Have you noticed that? This show is right in the middle of the week. That's where we are right now. And we can do anything we like. And we can especially play wonderful tracks like this one. Uh-huh. Right?
Remix. Miss my flavor,
Vanilla. Martimo, this is for you.
Go,
I'm plenty, plenty, plenty. Looking for sexy, sexy, sexy. I want some poro-po-tom-po-tom-pom. She can the pion-pion-pion-pion-pion. Waka, waka, baby. Uru-uru, baby. Kona, kona, baby. And I go tell my mama. And I go tell my papa. And I go tell and say. You be waka, waka, baby. You be chuku, chuku, baby.
Flavor. Lovely, lovely track. Listen, I could go there if I want, man. I got some great stuff, man. You want to see me do a live party, man. Seriously. There's a lot of great stuff, actually, off that that same album. It's Flavor of Africa. And know it very, very well. So thank you very much, Mighty Mo, for that one, all right? And, Oops, my finger just slipped. What is this?
And obtain a favor from the Lord. Oh. She puts her trust in God, oh. She is confident. She is more than a diva.
So I know people are winding their ways fast and slow to this music, and I have just broken the springs on my chair because I was whining in the chair so much. London Soul Radio, the soul of London, and that was Flavour, lovely track called Woman. And that reminds me, actually, I don't want to spoil the surprise too much, but on Inspirational Friday, we are going to be featuring a stack of music from Africa, gospel music from Africa, specialized music, unsigned artists. You wouldn't have heard the music before, and we're going to launch it on Friday, especially coming up to Christmas, the next couple of shows. And you are, if you liked what I've just played, those last two tracks, you are going to absolutely love these groups. The sound is tremendous, and the message as well is really good, uplifting and inspiring African music. So tune in. We're going to give you a quick sample on Friday, and then a week after that is Christmas, isn't it? So the Christmas show is going to be electric, music from all around the world. We've put together some specialized playlists for you for that show. 2 hours is just not enough. Hopefully some of the presenters are going to be stuck at Christmas, and I'll take over their slots. I'm by myself, I ain't got any friends. London Soul Radio, the soul of London. The beautiful thing is, if you are by yourself, you just need to turn on the radio and one of us will be there. Yes, that's all I'm saying. Oh. Here's a lovely track, Shack Attack. It's got together with Al Jarreau for this track. It's the track called Day by Day. Last track. Uplifting, inspirational music. Miles Crawford, London Soul Radio. Soul of a wonder.
Day by day, let's take it all a little at a time. When you're having a good time and everything just seems to go your way, look back on the bad times. Pretty soon you'll find you'll have to say, did you like
one moment here together for all the world to see? You turn around and it's gone forever.
I don't want to stop, so let's give it all we got. Let's take it all a little. What you left behind.
Hey, didn't anyone tell you
the chances often come and pass you by?
And so, so when the loving is in you,
appreciate that moment in your life.
Your life. Hey, one moment we're here together.
The world to see.
Yeah, turn around and it's gone forever.
You're having brunch with Miles Crawford.
You certainly, certainly are on London Soul Radio, the soul of London. And around about this time, each and every hour, I say hello to some of the people who are keeping me entertained and keeping me company right here on London Soul Radio, the soul of London. It does get a bit lonely here in the studio. Or I look to my right and there's a big window there and the Vaults boys are out there helping me and I see their faces each and every week. I mean, very, very easy on the eye, those two, I've got to say. Very easy on the eye. But I'd sooner someone else. A couple of these shout boxes would be nice. Anyway, I'm going to say hello to the shout boxes. I am at the moment composing some special music for the shout boxes, all right? Because sometimes it does take me quite a long time to read through the names, but I love reading through them. I love mentioning each and every one of them. And so, in actual fact, it was the Vaults boys that said, why don't you put a track behind your shoutbox bit?
The shoutbox on London Soul Radio is the best place to be.
So I thought to myself, I will. Christmas is coming, so I am going to compose a track specially for the shoutboxers. And I tell you what, whoever's in there, give me a genre to compose it in, and I'll put that together, yeah? So you're in the shoutbox now, all the shoutboxers, give me a genre of music that you want me to compose a track to put behind the shoutbox, all right? So at the moment, we've got DJ Jazzy in there. Hi, DJ Jazzy. AJC is in there. I know he's at his desk. He's got his glasses on. He's probably got his coat and scarf on. It's freezing up there in the middle of the country. B King, hello. Chai Ibu, welcome along. Love the message that you put in the shout box, and I'm glad you're in now, all right? Dens is with us as well, along with Jay and Jerry Berry. There are Jays. Keith from the Isle of Man is just sitting in the background having a nice listen. Laverne, our connoisseur of smooth jazz. Great to have you along, Laverne. Lee is with us as well. Hello, Lee. Lynn Foley, welcome along. Lynn and Mighty Mo, very active in the shout box. Was whining her ways fast and slow. All sorts of stuff. I've broke the springs on the chair, seriously. Mikey, welcome along to you. We got Morris A, my cousin. Hello. Morris, thank you for joining us. I know you can't always be in the shout box, but love it when you are. One of the best mixers on our radio station, DJ Cosmo. He's in the shout box as well. Catch his show on a Tuesday night. I listen a lot in the background because I can't mix as well as these guys. Quincy, welcome along to you, along with Sandy T, our resident shout boxer. She's with us. I know she's given us one of those lovely little smiles of hers on that pretty little face. Twiggy Horsford from Grenada. Great to have you along, Twiggy, as always. I know he's probably tired. Zoe Smith, welcome along as well. THT, I know, has gone and some people jump in and out. But if you are in our shoutbox and you have been in the shoutbox, no problemo. All right, thank you very much for joining us on London Soul Radio, the soul of London. So here's a nice track for you. Compliments of Laverne in the shout box. Track called Ascended. Keith Mason on London Soul Radio, the soul of London. The show is designed to make you feel good and uplift you, and that's what that song does. Thank you very, very much, LeBron, from the shout box for that. Ascended by Keith Mason. Now that takes us even closer to midday, where we're going to unleash again our international poet Dave Wilkes to see what he's going to serve up for us that will uplift us today. Now, he certainly does have a gift. He writes inspirational and uplifting modern day poems for people all around the world, especially to be impacted by and impact them in a positive way. That's what all those poems are designed for. And if you want any of those poems for a friend, colleague, or even for yourself this Christmas, just log on to his website, www.davewilkes.co.uk, and you can request one. He'll give you the prices, he'll write the poems, he'll frame them, send them out to you. Or if you want to send them out or frame them yourself, he'll send you the PDF. You can print it off and do it yourself. Just give him a little note, and he'll do it for you. Use him. It's unique. Don't worry about that jumper or the pair of socks or the bottle of wine. This poem is more hard-hitting, and it's something they can put on the wall and keep for a long time. Here's a lovely song by a group called 4Play. Lovely, easy track. Get you in a good mood, uplift you. And it's a track called Chant. Beautiful track, this one.
Yeah.
smooth track. London Soul Radio, the soul of London. You're having brunch with Miles Crawford here on Feel Good Wednesday. I'm with a lovely bunch of people live on air and also around the world. And you, who's listening, you're that person. Eh? I'm either in your hand on your phone. I'm either on your desk. Yeah, I'm either on the wall where have you got your speakers. And that is the weird thing about it. Hey, that is technology. And I've got to remind you that at top of the hour, we have got Dave Wilkes. We're not far from that. Let me see. Can I squeeze one more in before the messages? All right. I'll squeeze one more in before the messages. We'll have some messages. And then we'll get on to listening to what Mr. Wilkes has to say this week. And please, if you can, I've recently only realised that my inspirational show is on a Friday and Christmas Day falls on a Friday as well, which means I'm going to have to work on Christmas Day, but I don't mind. I don't mind working for you lot. I love playing music for you. I do.
You're listening to The Miles Crawford Show on London Soul Radio, the soul of London.
It's all about the music with Miles Crawford on the Soul of London Radio.com. Miles Crawford on TSOL. I just love him.
We are London Soul Radio, the soul of London.com.
Hey, have you checked out the Soul of London Radio's website yet? Well, log on and treat yourself to our brand new range of merchandise. Our exclusive and stylish t-shirts, hats, hoodies, coffee mugs, bags and much more are available online now. So treat yourself to something really cool. Make someone happy and purchase the perfect gift for the family, loved one or friend. So log on to the website and check out our brand new merchandise on www.thesouloflondonradio.com. That's thesouloflondonradio.com. And grab an exclusive product today.
One Love Lottery, an exciting weekly lottery established to help raise funds for our young people aged 17 to 25 and to generate community wealth in the UK. You also stand the chance of winning our jackpot of £25,000 each week, as well as other great prizes in our weekly draw every Saturday. Tickets only cost £1 and are sold in monthly bundles from onelovelottery.co.uk. Call us on 0208 183 1832 for more information. Players must be 16 or over and reside in the UK. One Love Lottery. United we stand, divided we fall.
Bring the family back.
Are you having an event? Own a restaurant or bar? Whatever your business, why not advertise on the Soul of London Radio and reach thousands of listeners each week? It's really easy. Just email londonsoulradio@gmail.com. That's londonsoulradio@gmail.com and we'll do the rest. Playing the classics from yesteryear
and today's R&B.
We are London Soul Radio.
And this is Heartbreak Hotel. Welcome to Heartbreak Hotel.
We are London Soul Radio. Our London Soul Radio.
We are London's favourite radio station. London Soul Radio, the soul of London.
We're gonna groove tonight. time. Come and see me, move with me, give a little sign.
I'll be there after a while.
Earth, Wind & Fire, and before that, Moni Love, Ring My Bell. I got another track coming from Moni Love. It's one of my favourite tracks of hers. And years ago, I interviewed her. I interviewed her for ITV, London Weekend Television, and I think it's on YouTube somewhere. I don't know, but it was fun. It was lovely to meet her, and she was at the top of her career then, so it was good for me. And she gave me loads of stuff, and she gave me this track, and I'll never forget it. I'll play it after our next piece. But right now, we've come to the time where we meet a gentleman. He's been with us for weeks, actually. And to think of it, if you think of it, each and every week, he has come up with a very different poem. But that's what he does. He writes bespoke poems. You give him a subject, you give him a selection of bullet points, and he'll put together a poem that will blow yours or anyone who reads its minds. All right. So I basically recruited him on my show. And I said, look, could you do a poem a week for us, you know, all the way up until Christmas? He said, of course I can. That was 14 weeks ago. So he's written, I know he's written a couple of specialised birthday poems, and he's presented those as well to those individuals in a frame and everything like that. But I've just nabbed him for myself because he is indeed unique. Now, this gentleman's name is Dave Wilkes from Just Divine Poems. And I set him a task each and every week, and he rises to the occasion each time. So I let him loose this week, and with the idea of Christmas in mind. I set him a task, and my word, he's really blown it out of the park again. So I'm going to leave you in the wonderful hands of our international poet on London Soul Radio, Dave Wilkes. Yeah, Dave, all yours, mate.
Hi, Dave Wilkes here from Just Divine Poems. And if you'd like to connect with me on my social media platforms, you can find me on Facebook, Just Divine Poems, and Instagram, at Just Divine Poems. London Soul Radio listeners, I wrote another poem. I hope you like this one. I've titled it, Let's Get Ready. Here we go. Goodbye, drama. Goodbye, fuss. I tell you what, everybody, regardless to what's flying around in the world, let's get ready for Christmas. Let's try and enjoy the run-up to Christmas. Oh, and let me just say, in the UK, Christmas falls on a Friday. It will be an inspirational Friday, if Miles Crawford and the Shoutbox have got anything to do with it. And in advance, I pray you'll all be healthy and physically fit. Let's start getting ready for Christmas, because nothing will stop it. And in God we put our trust to bring an end to this unwanted virus. Come on, London Soul Radio. Some might say, ho, ho, ho. But right now, I'm going to say, let's start getting into the flow. Let's start by giving the next person a positive high five. And the next mirror that you look into, let's thank God that today we are alive. May your run up to Christmas have a feel good Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, and an abundant amount of love during your work, rest, and play. I wrote this unique poem especially for the London Soul Radio Show. And if you want me to write a poem for a present for you, this is the best way to go. As we get ready for Christmas, let me say hip hip hooray. And for your personalized poem gift, simply type in www.davewilkes.co.uk. To write this very unique poem, it was a pleasure of mine. And my name's Dave Wilkes from Just Divine. To all the London Soul Radio listeners, I really appreciate you listening to today's poem. And I would just like to close by saying, stay blessed.
In the sky, a tiny star lights up way up high. All across the land dawns a brand new morn. This comes to pass when a child is born. A silent wish sails the seven seas. The winds of change whisper in the trees, and the walls of doubt crumble, tossed and torn. This comes to pass when a child's born. A rosy hue settles all around. You've got the feel, you're on solid ground. For a spell or two, no one seems forlorn. This comes to pass when a child is born. And all of this happens because the world is waiting, waiting for one child. Black, white, yellow, no one knows. But a child that will grow up and turn tears to laughter, hate to love, war to peace, and everyone to everyone's neighbor. And misery and suffering will be words to be forgotten forever. It's all a dream, an illusion now. It must come true, sometime soon, somehow. All across the land, dawns a brand new morn. This comes to pass when a child.
Johnny Mathis, When a Child is Born. And what a fabulous, fabulous poem from Dave Wilkes, and knocked it out the park again. I am definitely going to have Dave Wilkes in my corner this Christmas, because I know his wonderful words are reaching out around the world as we speak. And wherever you are globally listening to London Soul Radio, the soul of London, that was an absolute moment. Just a view of what's happening before Christmas from Dave Wilkes. I'm wondering what he's going to serve up for us leading up to Christmas next week, and indeed on Christmas Day. I've absolutely already booked him to do a live transmission on Christmas Day. London Soul Radio, the soul of London. We are so pleased to have Dave Wilkes in our corner. And stay blessed, sir. Thank you very much for your wonderful bespoke poems. Please support Dave and buy one of his poems this Christmas for someone. He's been on each and every week showing you what he can do. So just log on to his website, www.davewilkes.co.uk. Go to his page, explains how it all works on there, and just book a poem. He can send it to you via email, PDF, or he'll frame it, put it in a frame for you, and send it to you in time to present at Christmas. Now, this next guy is a guy that I've actually had the pleasure of working with on a tour that he did years ago when I was younger. The memories still live in my mind, and Christmas would not be the same without hearing his voice. Luther Vandross, Sandy T, thank you very much for this. Every year, every Christmas.
Someone I never see. I'm so sentimental and I'm so hopeful you'll be here. So here I am every year, every Christmas. First moment that we met, and oh yes, I believed you as you told me, as you said you'd be here every year, every Christmas.
Every time hits the mark. And do you know, it's just when you think of it, I mean, at the time we did that European tour, it was just a gig. It was just a gig for me. I didn't realize, well, I realized this guy's a megastar, and I did learn a lot at the time when we was doing it. I even brought my brother with me, actually, so he can vouch that I brought him on stage as well, Wembley Stadium, my goodness. Anyway, And so you just don't realise. It's only now you look back and you think how mammoth it was. We were playing these stadiums with like 20,000 people in, you know. It was just a gig, you know. I did that, and then I did a comedy night in a pub the next night, you know. It was just wicked. But no, great memories of Lota. And Sandy T, thank you very, very much for that. Yeah, thumbs up from all the Vaults boys. Laverne, thumbs up for the Vaults boys as well. And Mighty Mo, thumbs up from the Vaults boys for you. And Laverne has given us this lovely little gem. I was going to keep it for myself, but I thought, as we're in the Christmas mood, and before we go into the, in actual fact, we're going to have to do the gospel section now after the messages at half past. All right, so we'll do that. Yeah, so we'll keep to this section for now. All right. So, yeah, Laverne gave me this lovely little gem. I was going to keep it for myself, but then I thought, do you know what? As we're doing Christmas stuff now, I weren't going to go down this road, but we've naturally gone down this road from Dave Wilkes. He's just inspired us and given us this Christmas view, so we've gone down this road. But this track, Laverne, man, boom. Oh, wow. Lynn Roundtree. It's a lovely version of Little Drummer Boy. Check this out. Thank you. Lynn Roundtree. What a brilliant, fabulous track. Drummer Boy, my goodness.
I like listening to Miles Crawford.
On TSOL Radio.
Because he plays a wonderful mix
of classic soul,
R&B,
and especially
smooth jazz.
Fun, excitement, and sheer enjoyment all the way.
The Soul of London Radio.
Miles Crawford make me laugh. I feel good, man, when I listen to him.
Miles Crawford on TSOL. I just love him. This smooth jazz is making me feel...
Was born on Christmas Day. And man will live forevermore because of Christmas Day. Oh,
Genesis playing a bit of Boney M. Mary's Boy Child. Jesus Christ, we're getting in the Christmas mood, my word. So once again, I will be live on air on Christmas Day because Inspirational Friday falls on a Friday, which is Christmas Day this week, so I don't have a choice. I was going to take it off, but then I realised, well, it's Christmas Day, isn't it? I can do 2 hours, no worries. So I've spoken to the boss, and he's going to set me up remotely. So it might be slightly different, but we're going to try and make it the same. It's Christmas, so add a different feel to it. So I'll be doing it remotely. So I might even go on camera. I don't know. We'll see. But I'll be adding all sorts of bits and pieces in. I've already spoken to Dave Wilkes, and he's agreed to come on live. So we're going to try and work that out remotely and see if we can get it all done from where he is in Birmingham. And speaking about Birmingham, I want to give a nice big warm welcome to the Warwick Church, who I saw was in the shout box earlier. And I will say, please go onto Facebook, tap in Warwick Church and listen to one of their broadcasts. Absolutely fantastic and inspiring, especially over Christmas. They did one recently on relationships, which was fantastic. It's still there if you want to go back and watch it. The Warwick Church, just type that in and you can see the broadcast. That's one good thing about social media. It's free. All you need is your time. So thank you very much for your support, Warwick Church in Birmingham. Look forward to some more of your broadcasts. And also, Graham Coombe, who was in the shout box. Hello, Graham. Thank you for joining us in the shout box as well. Great to have your company. Right. And I will get some theme music for this bit. But I just want to, before we go into our gospel section, just say hi to some of our shout boxes that are currently in the shout box. I do love them dearly.
The shout box on London Soul Radio is the best place to be.
It certainly is the best place to be. And DJ Jazzy is in the shout box a lot, so he can vouch for that. B King, hello to you. Cheer Boo, thank you for having us. Dave, great poem today. Dens, great to have you in, along with Ingrid and Jay. Jerry Berry's always sitting in the background. Keith, the Island Man, is just sat back, relaxed, and enjoying himself. Great tracks from Laverne James. And hi to Henry as well. Hope that you are well. Lee, always great to have you along. And Lynn Foley, one of our regulars in the shout box too. Mighty Mo, great requests from you, Mighty Mo. And I love the input that you're putting in the shout box. Mikey, how you doing? Welcome along, alongside our own mixer extraordinaire. Yeah? The guy, if you want to some really good mixes and listen to the way they mix record and blend, DJ Cosmo is in the shout box. Quincy, hello to you. Sandy T, our resident shout boxer. That Luther track was fantastic. Thank you very much for that. I can see that sweet smile of yours coming through my computer screen. Twiggy Horsford in Grenada, great to have you along representing, and a big hi to all the people who are listening in Grenada and the surrounding Caribbean islands right now. Thank you very much. Vicky CJ, our queen of the shout box, is with us as well. Thank you very much for joining us, Vicky. Great. So it's a shame that I can't see you in person, but thank you so much for your support. And Zoe Smith, great to have you along. Anyone I've missed who has been in the shout box, thank you very, very much. But as we always say, yes, the shout box is, let me tell you, it is the best place to be.
The shout box on London Soul Radio is the best place to be.
All right, I can't say it in that accent, but I do absolutely agree. Well, this is as good as time as any to go into our gospel section. And our gospel section comes by our sponsor, Back to Back PR International, and they've given us some wonderful, wonderful tracks. And I am going to start with this absolute belter by a UK artist called Lou Fellingham, and a recent remix done by Ibe Giant Killer, and it's a lovely track called Fix My Eyes. Remixed by Ibe Giant Killer. A wonderful addition to the gospel section right here on London Soul Radio, the soul of London, and wherever you're listening from around the globe. Hi to all the people in Grenada and listening around the web. Hello to all the people from the US who are listening to Africa as well, and France. Thank you very much for all of your ears on this wonderful gospel section right here on London Soul Radio, the soul of London. And here's another lovely track for you. A young lady called Ariane Keeling, and her track called Here With You. Enjoy.
There's an atmosphere that I wanna know. There's this fragrance that I wanna inhale. It's a still small voice that I wanna hear here with you. When I close my eyes, I just think of you. I lay down my pain and I say your name. Never realized I would find this space here with you. Cause everything be here with you. There's no one on this earth that would compare to you. I just lift up my head and I give all glory to Lord. I long just to be here with you. I wanna live here. I wanna dwell here.
Absolutely lovely track, and thank you back to back PR International for giving us that track. Couple more from this gospel section. Hopefully you are enjoying it and you are absolutely inspired and uplifted. And always remember, we do a show on a Friday right here on London Soul Radio. It's the C&M Media Inspirational Show between 1 p.m. and 3 p.m. UK, where we play a wider range of this wonderful gospel music from all these unsigned gospel artists. Right, here's a lovely lady and a lovely track as well. I really do want you to listen to this one. A lady called Terry Carroll. It's a lovely track. I'd Rather Have You. On the Soul Radio, the Soul of London, Miles Crawford, Feel Good Wednesday.
You're the sun that shines, you're the moon that glows, you're what makes the green grass green. I hope y'all know what I mean, and for that I know I can't live without you.
My soul longs for you, because I can't live without you. No matter what I do, I'm so lost without you.
So lost without you.
Thank you for your saving grace. Your love I'll always embrace. And no matter what I do, I'd rather have you above.
I'd rather have you. I'd rather have you. Appreciate you giving me your only son, and that's more than all the money in the world. Yet salvation is free for every man, woman, boy, and girl.
Oh, my soul longs for you, because I can't live without you. And no matter what I do, I'm so lost without you.
So lost without you.
Back PR International sponsors the C&M Media Inspirational Show.
She certainly does, and she also sponsors all of the gospel artists for the show that we have on a Wednesday here as well. Feel Good Wednesday. Really good to have back-to-back PR in our corner. Going to squeeze one more in for you in this gospel section, and this is a gentleman that I interviewed on the show a few weeks ago, Kevin Lavar, and he's gonna just sing you a wonderful song right now.
in the room.
Jesus is in the room.
And he's got everything.
He's got everything you need.
Said if you wanna be.
If you wanna be the man.
I'm so glad that you can be.
You can be.
Hallelujah. Father, I thank you. Said if you wanna be.
If you wanna be.
Said if you wanna be.
If you wanna be set free.
God is able to deliver.
If you wanna be delivered.
You don't have to wait any longer. Jesus.
Powerful song, Kevin LaVar, and One Sound, If You Want To Be Delivered. We've also heard Terry Carroll and a song called I'd Rather Have You. Ariane Keelan here with you, and Lou Fellingham, Fix My Eyes. A wonderful gospel section right here on London Soul Radio, the soul of London.
Crawford Show on London Soul Radio, the soul of London.
We are London Soul Radio, the soul of London.com.
Hey, have you checked out the Soul of London Radio's website yet? Well, log on and treat yourself to our brand new range of merchandise. Our exclusive and stylish t-shirts, hats, hoodies, coffee mugs, bags and much more are available online now. So treat yourself to something really cool. Make someone happy and purchase the perfect gift for the family, loved one or friend. So log on to the website and check out our brand new merchandise on www.thesouloflondonradio.com. That's thesouloflondonradio.com. And grab an exclusive product today.
One Love Lottery, an exciting weekly lottery established to help raise funds for our young people aged 17 to 25 and to generate community wealth in the UK. You also stand the chance of winning our jackpot of £25,000 each week, as well as other great prizes in our weekly draw every Saturday. Tickets only cost £1 and are sold in monthly bundles from onelovelottery.co.uk. Call us on 0208 183 1832 for more information. Play
players must be 16 or over and reside in the UK. One Love Lottery. United we stand, divided we fall.
Bring the family back.
Are you having an event? Own a restaurant or bar? Whatever your business, why not advertise on the Soul of London Radio and reach thousands of listeners each week? It's really easy. Just email londonsoulradio@gmail.com. That's londonsoulradio@gmail.com and we'll do the rest. Playing the classics from yesteryear.
And today's R&B.
London Soul Radio.
This is Heartbreak Hotel. Welcome to Heartbreak Hotel.
We are London Soul Radio.
Like you know, this is your way to shine. Like you know, there's only stars in the firelight.
We are London Soul Radio.
London's favourite radio station. London Soul Radio, the soul of London.
Have you listened to TSOL? Because there's this guy called Miles Crawford. Trust me, when you listen to this brother, it's funny, but trust me, the music and everything else, deadly. Keep it locked.
Sounds of CC Peniston right here on London Soul Radio, the soul of London. Wow, that was quick. That went really quick, that show today. Thank you for tuning in to the Miles Crawford Feel Good Wednesday show. There is a lovely, lovely gentleman taking over from me who is broadcasting live all the way from St. Lucia. Flingfoot, DJ Flingfoot. He does a wonderful eclectic show. So stick around, have a listen to Flingfoot, and there's a lovely schedule on for the rest of the day as well. Stay safe, stay well, stay inspired, stay uplifted. I'll be back again this Friday with my C&M Inspirational Show. That's with the help of my sister Carol, who beams in from the US to bring us some wonderful gospel music alongside the classic soul, R&B and smooth jazz that we play. Thank you to all the people in the shout box, and thank you once again to Dave Wilkes for a wonderful, wonderful poem. Stay safe, be good, and remember, music is the soul of life. We are the soul of London, radio.com, and if each of you tell one more person, we'll have twice as many listeners. All right, so that's all from me. I'll hand you over to Flingfoot. Bye for now.